Sources, I never heard such nonsense.
I'm not in the habit of making things up, Brigadier. Three of our aircrafts have gone missing, and I want your scientific advisor chap up here ASAP.
Oh, you mean the doctor? Well, he just happens to be on a spot of leave right now, Sir Nigel, but I'll see if I can get a message to him.
Like to thank you for saving our planet from the dreaded Ginzong invasion.
That's no trouble at all, old chap.
We will be eternally grateful to you, Doctor.
Doctor, I am the leader of the Ginzongs. You have not seen the last of us. We will have our revenge on you, Doctor. Our revenge!
What a frightful fellow. Ah, there you are, Doctor. I need you to come to RAF Culverston ASAP.
Brigadier, I happen to be 50 million miles away, the other side of the universe. I'm not at your beck and call.
It may interest you to know, Doctor, that three of our aircraft have gone missing, attacked by flying saucers apparently, and someone matching the description of the Master was spotted at the scene.
The Master, eh? Well, I'll see if I can home in on your signal and materialize the TARDIS.
I'll see you there, Doctor.
What a frigid fellow that Lethbridge Steward is.
Greetings, Cybermen.
You are the alien known as the Master. You know our ways. You are the aliens known as the Daleks. You are inferior beings. You will be deleted.
Daleks are not inferior beings. Cybermen are inferior and must be exterminated.
Wait! We have not come here to fight. We must form an alliance against our common enemy, the Doctor.
Yes?
The Doctor is an enemy of the Daleks! He must be exterminated!
The Doctor is an enemy of the Cybermen. He must be destroyed.
Exterminate the Doctor. 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 Exterminate the